light, the motivational light, and the positivity of people surrounding you is very important. One should realize that we are free is, it is because of these factors. I believe that if we want to go faster, we should go alone. Communities are born poor, and description of it enriches our knowledge by bringing masters of different trades in our lives. It provides us the truth done in our lives, the movement of happiness, and gives us shoulders at the moment of grief and sorrow. It ensures the journey to our destination safe and comfortable. A true community is what makes our lives beautiful, by enabling our incapacitated wit and deactivating our weaknesses. It takes us on a journey of self-actualization and tailoring our minds to identify and acknowledging the intrinsic and extrinsic nature.